Elephant. Magnificent. Majestic. Creatures known to be the largest land mammal with a memory that never fades. Amongst lesser-known facts is that elephants are adapted to send and receive powerful low-frequency vocalizations using their feet that carry over long distances. These low-frequency vocalizations, called rumbles, are seismic vibrations that travel through the ground. Seismic communication works with elephants because of the incredible sensitivity of their feet. Like all mammals, including humans, elephants have receptors called pacinian corpuscles, or PCs, clustered around the edge of the foot. PCs are hardwired to a part of the brain where touch signals are processed, called the somatosensory cortex. An elephant's foot, equipped with a fatty cushion, is pressed into the ground, enlarging its surface by as much as 20%, enabling them to pick up far-off signals. When elephants pick up ground vibrations in their feet, it's their sense of feeling at work. They detect these vibrations from other elephants through their feet and trunk. This ability to hear infrasonic sounds can help explain how elephants know where to go when they navigate vast distances in search of water. Rumbles are low-frequency infrasonic components, which are below the level of human hearing. Following is an audio clip of how elephant rumbles sound in the wild. Ground vibrations reach the hearing centers of the brain through a process called bone conduction, a phenomenon that even helped Beethoven to write symphonies. Rumbles can easily travel distances of 6 kilometers and beyond, which helps elephants coordinate among themselves and navigate vast distances.